Hi friend, this is Gurdeep Kumar Fotra. I wish you very happy Gurupurv to all of you, and because it is India's one of the best festival, that's why too I believe to wish you and enjoy this festival with a lot of sweets and spread the message of Guru Nanak Dev Ji. That's the message of peace, love, fraternity, and believe me, this is one of the best festival of India. So spread the message of peace in your home, your neighboring people, and your state, country, and world fraternity. So enjoy this festival. I wish you very happy Gurupurv. May this Gurupurv bring in your life lot of laurels and happiness and prosperity. While celebrating this festival, you must keep two three things in mind. The first one, make your place, your surrounding place, neat and clean. Wish everybody about this festival, and make people knowledgeable about the motive behind this festival, why we are celebrating this Gurupurv, teachings of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, love for all, love for nature, and help us to make this beautiful planet as a paradise. And believe me, India, particularly our country, is the best one in the world, because it's the group of so many people, so many religions, so many caste, creed, colors, and above all, so many civilizations also. So it's my wish to see my country and my people always happy. Being considered myself as a global citizen, it's our responsibility to make this planet as a real heaven, and we can achieve this goal very easily if we adopt our forefathers and like our gurus and like Guru Nanak Dev Ji's teaching in your life. To materialize all the teaching in your life, spread this message with a lot of love. Thank you once again. I wish once again very happy Gurupurv to all of you and my friends. Love you. Thank you.